Santa Cruz County Supervisor is expected to revise its proposed plastic bag ban. Law goes into effect March 15th and includes not only stores but also restaurants from handing out plastic bags for takeout. And apparently that's the problem. County is being sued over the takeout bags. Action News reporter Phil Gomez joins us live from Santa Cruz with more on the plastic bag ban controversy.
That's right, Aaron. Santa Cruz County was the first to issue a ban on the use of plastic bags for take-home meals. Now it looks like it'll be the first to revise the ban to keep the plastic bag ban from being wrapped up in court. The whole idea behind the plastic bag ban ordinance is to get people into the habit of bringing their own reusable bags.
Thank you.
Local restaurant Charlie Hong Kong hasn't issued plastic bags for takeout foods for the last 8 months.
It's so difficult to speak for everybody, but somewhere you have to make a stand. They call it urban tumbleweed. If you walk down a street, you'll see plastic bags against a building. It's hard to change, but it starts somewhere.
The San Francisco-based Save the Plastic Bag Coalition has sued several California cities and counties over their bag bans, including Santa Cruz County, after the board passed its ban last September.
They do have a responsibility to do the right thing, and if they do repeal the part regarding restaurants, at least there'll be some way to doing the right thing.
Paper or plastic will remain an option at restaurants throughout Santa Cruz County. It's a concession the Santa Cruz County Board of Supervisors are willing to make so they can get their plastic bag ban on the books by mid-March.
They won't sue us, which allows us to move the ordinance forward. If we didn't, we would be tied up 6 months, maybe a year in the courts before we could actually implement. So I think it's a better strategy to move forward towards implementation in March and then sort out the restaurant piece later.
The environmental group Save Our Shores, which conducts beach cleanups every year, lobbied hard for the new law, accepting this concession.
It's kind of hard for us because we were working so hard to get restaurants in there. But still going ahead with the ban is a step in the right direction. We do support the Board of Supervisors.
The board could take this up at its next meeting, which is scheduled for Tuesday, January 24th, Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. The county's ban on plastic bags also imposes a 10-cent fee on paper bags. That's just for the first year. It'll go up to 25 cents after that.